This is David Somerville, pastor of Southside Southern Baptist Church in Parkersburg, West Virginia, with today's moment of good news. Although no professional baseball is being played right now, I do want you to think about a famous baseball player, Mickey Mantle. He played for the New York Yankees for 18 seasons, and he set many records during that time, and he was inducted into the Major League Baseball Hall of Fame. His life off the field was not so great. He had struggled with alcohol consumption, so much so that it eventually damaged his liver, and he required a liver transplant in 1995. Didn't prolong his life that much longer. But shortly before his death, he accepted Jesus Christ as his personal Lord and Savior. And his teammate, Bobby Richardson, conducted his funeral service. He actually went to meet with Mickey Mantle prior to his death and, you know, heard it from Mickey Mantle's own lips. And so he was able to do the funeral service for Mickey Mantle in Dallas. And he talked about how his life was changed because of his relationship with Jesus Christ. Mickey Mantle waited till he was on his deathbed to make this decision. And we can't gamble with that decision to wait until the last moment. We also have to think about, what about all of those regrets? What about our life that we lived prior to that time? What about those wasted opportunities? What about the negative impact our life will make? So I want you to think about your relationship with the Lord. Have you made that decision for Him? Don't wait until you're on your deathbed, because we never know. Liver failure may not kill you, but the reality is that we all will die. So are you ready to meet the Lord? This moment of good news is brought to you by Southside Southern Baptist Church in Parkersburg. I'm Pastor David Somerville.